Hello everyone, you're welcome for the long-awaited day. This is the 25th of this very month of October, and I know right in Uganda it is evening, and I know Pacific time it is 11 a.m. We want to say this is the day where we are going to have the Bigseal African Choir unveiling their first, one of the very, very best performances. And today, we are going to be walking on in the light of drama, in the light of dancing, and in the light of music, praising and worshiping the Lord. I want to say thank you, everyone. Thank you, the team from Canada, everyone in Canada. I know I cannot see you. You could have waved at me, the team in people in the United Kingdom, in the United States, people in Germany. Yes, everyone is watching us, and everyone all over the world. Please invite your friends, invite your family. This is a show that you're not going to miss. Today or tonight, my name is Derek Tumaire, and I'm going to be working as your MC. We're going to be unveiling a lot of things, a lot of entertainment, and we want to help you to shake off the dust of the lockdown. Wow! It has been, everyone has been talking about COVID. And tonight, we're going to be talking about entertainment and the stories. We've brought to you a choir that has a story attached to it. A choir that has been struggling with a lot. Children that come from backgrounds that are, you cannot even imagine, where their education is not certain. They are not even certain whether they'll have a meal tomorrow or even their parents will be in marriage the next day. Because everything is so uncertain. And these are the children we bring to you from the very backgrounds, from the slums of Uganda, and we are here for you. But they're going to be performing live, and you're going to be enjoying right about now. Please invite your friends, invite your family, invite everyone, because this is the day. We usually have a saying in Africa, that Hakuna Matata. We know you have been struggling in the lockdown, and this is the time for your performances to shake off the dust of the lockdown. At this moment in time, I want to present to you the Bigseal African Choir that is under the Bigseal Foundation, and they are here to give you the Think About Us live concert. Please, ladies and gentlemen, give me your hands as we invite the Bigseal African Choir. Is who we are. I want to say, as we are going on with this live performance, you can log in into our website and go on www.bigseelfoundation.org, and please find all our beautiful stories. Right behind me are the kids with unique stories from different characters, from the dens of hopelessness where they are struggling even to acquire tuition. So ladies and gentlemen, I want to invite you to www.bigseelfoundation.org, where you're going to find unique stories about every child. Right at this moment, I want to say that in this live concert, we're going to be interacting with documentaries that speak about them. And right at this moment, ladies and gentlemen, I want us to watch a documentary. And I know our production team is going to drop it in right now. And you're going to know the stories behind the Bigseal African Choir. Please stay tuned in.
My name is John Peter Katumba, CEO, Bigseal Foundation. One of the activities is youth and women empowerment, where we skill them in different activities like tailoring, we have hairdressing.
Me coming to Bigseal Foundation to take on the skill, I was driven by passion and maybe for something that I loved. I have been in position to put up my own shop.
We also have a very, very important program, which is water and sanitation. We realized that children experience so many challenges they drop out of school, they get early pregnancies, they get HIV, AIDS, simply because of one problem, which is water.
Omwana wange gwenyina mutuma kuluzi ate byempulira si birungi. Abavubuka bamulindira kuluzi.
Namusoka kitawe yamundekeranga wa myaka egi esatu. Nze mutuusizaawo.
Still under charitable, we have children, and most of these children are vulnerable.
Nali nchari muto. Tata wangi nafa. Na hei afasili. Kati ngani mama wanga mwina. Kati tata wangi nafa. Mama wangi nachawa tata wangi. Nangi nachawa. Kati nali nchari mupitu. Nani mupifiri. Mama hangi na mubi waka.
Asuka tu gamba, asuka nyende banyere nkomeo. Agenda, mwena kuma atuwele kuduka. Nakataka, minata niko kakuisama. Zinjava temate mamba sule, mchikutia masule, waye, niweba nasiba.
Ngate mwana muto, ne ya tuko kumbo za mami. Dadi ndaba anga akola. Na ye. Dadi sente zakola ziragawa sente azimalira mwenge banange nakaba.
We have a home where we have them, we feed them, we educate them, we even train them because we promote their talents. We've started a choir called Bigseal African Choir. They actually you'll be able to see one actual of their concert very soon.
Wow. I believe you've got the entire story behind the Bigseal African Choir stories. And I want to invite you to the Bigseal website where you can go www.bigsealfoundation.org and find more of their stories. But the documentary has put it right. And they all have a story. And they all have a word they can say that we please need help. Ladies and gentlemen, at this very moment in time, I want to take this opportunity to invite the brains behind the Bigseal Foundation. Please join your hands together with me as we invite Mr. Katumba Peter. Please, you're welcome, sir.
Hello. Hello, Uganda. Hello, Africa. Hello, Europe. Hello, America. Hello, Asia, Australia, the world. I'm welcoming you today. This is a memorable day to introduce you this beautiful choir, our choir, Bigseal African Choir. My name is John Peter Katumba, CEO of Bigseal Foundation. We started in 2014, but we got pre-registered in 2017. But we've been with these children since that time, and now we live together. They joined our home. We call it a healing place. All these kids you see here today who are going to perform to you, they have a very, very interesting story and very, very sad, story behind their future. But now, their future is bright. Their future is bright. They are now healed. They are happy with you. They are happy to be with you today, to entertain you today during this COVID, during this pandemic period. But all in all, we want to welcome whoever is there to come and visit us on our website, which is www.bigsealfoundation.org, so that you can learn more about Bigseal Foundation and Bigseal African Choir. We've done a lot. We did a lot of activities. Not only children you see here, we have youth, we have women, empowerment program, and we also have other programs. We have like water and sanitation. So please, you can visit. You can do whatever you can to support this cause in Africa. You can do a lot and change the lives of these children, these innocent souls, so that they can be someone, something in the future. So today we are going to have them. We have different performances today. We have culture so that you can know about Africa. You can know about Uganda, our motherland, power of Africa. You can know about the entire world, which we represent as Bigseal African Choir. Today is going to be a memorable event for you people. Wherever you are, you're going to watch us live today this evening. And people who are in US, in Canada, Europe, we welcome you today to be with us in Africa, our home. We call it our home. This is our heart. So today, let's be together on this concert of Bigseal African Choir. And we're going to share a lot with you. We have a lot to share with you from these beautiful angels you see here today. So please, call your neighbor, call your friend, call your anyone you know that would be ready today to be with us and enjoy. This is the day we are going to enjoy. It's going to be memorable. This is their first concert ever. So please expect the best out of them. And we believe God is going to watch us, is going to protect us, and we go through this pandemic. I pray for you in the name of God. Amen.
Thank you so much. And the man has said it all. Please enjoy the day. Please enjoy the what?
The day.
Please enjoy the what?
The day.
So today, right about now, and right about this moment, I want to take this opportunity and invite the choir for our very first piece. They're going to be taking us in a moment of worship where we're going to give a God the glory. But behind every line that they sing, there is an attached story. So I want everyone to listen to what the young generation, to what the Bigseal African Choir has to say about these two songs. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
He knows my name. That is the only hope that these little young lads have. You know, from the dens of hopelessness, from the points where they are not certain of what they will even eat tomorrow, the point where they do not know whether they will even be in school, or if when they're in school, they'll be able to be promoted to the next term. They are come from families, they are not sure whether even their mother and father will be together the next year. They are covered with a lot of uncertainties. A lot of problems are covering them up. They are eaten up from inside. And I want to say, even amidst that point of uncertainty, they have a song to sing and they have a word to say, that they know their maker. They know their father. They know that he knows their name. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say at this moment, you saw what happened in the documentary. I want to invite you to the Bigseal Foundation website, and you can find us on your browser at www.bigsealfoundation.org. And right there, you're going to read a personalized bio profile of every kid that is right on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, before I go into the next performance, right at the bottom of the screen, there are numbers that are moving, accounts that are moving. You can make a donation. I know Bigseal has done a lot. Oh yeah, you heard and you saw what Mr. Katumba Peter has done through the Bigseal Foundation to the Bigseal Choir. They have gotten them from their ramshackled environment and communities. They have gotten them up from the points where they cannot even afford bread to eat. And they have partnered with an individual in a school where they have put them for a camp. But imagine, this is not enough. This does not guarantee education. This does not guarantee food for tomorrow. This does not guarantee security. This does not guarantee a lot of things. But I want to say, this is the moment where you can do much about it all through our website. You can contact us and see how you can partner with the Bigseal Foundation to see us through. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. And right about now, I'm going to be taking us to another peak of our performance tonight, which is going to be a live performance of African cultural performances. I want to ask you one question. Do you know how to dance? Do you want to dance? Ladies and gentlemen, let's invite the Bigseal African Choir for the cultural performances. Please enjoy.
From Uganda, the path of Africa. East, west, north, south, and the central are the various distinct regions and cultures, each with a unique identity to take pride in. The diversity of songs, dances, cultures, and dialects tells who we are. What a beautiful nation Mama Uganda is. Well, just give us few minutes and we shall tour with you all over our motherland. From the west, we have the Onyage Ntogoro, a courtship dance. Please enjoy. Gentlemen, there lies the great mountain Elgon and the Bamasaba people, the Gisu tribe. To them, once a boy reaches puberty, circumcision is a must for him to become a man. Enjoy this Imbalu dance for this event.
Somebody.
what a wonderful moment. That is the energy in Uganda, ladies and gentlemen. Imagine the pain from a very sharp knife to the smiles in the celebration. Now, I take you to the central region. Ah, the Baganda people. So proud of the Kabaka, the king, the cultivators, and so appreciative for the food they eat. Here is Baksimba dance, a celebration dance, appreciating whoever plants the bananas they eat and use to make wine. Please enjoy this beautiful dance. Dance, also called the Adungu dance. It's a unity dance that brings two tribes together to live and share what God naturally gave to them. The food, land, animals, and people without fighting. Please enjoy this beautiful piece.
Oh, twenge, he, 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 he. Majujulu twenge mikubala kuriedi.
Watching and thank you for dancing, ladies and gentlemen. I wish I was there with you. I would have given this team a hearty, hearty hand clap. I'll give you a minute for that. Please give them a hand of applause wherever you are. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to invite us to a praise session. You know, people think that in Africa we know less of God, but I want to tell you, foot by foot, we take with God. And we praise our God and we dwell in his presence. So, ladies and gentlemen, please invite with me the Bigseal African Choir as they take us into the praise.
Baraka za Mungu.
Emikisa ja Yesu.
This is a Swahili phrase meaning blessings of God. Surely, blessings of God belong to us who trust in him. For we are children in God's kingdom. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 8 to 10, that God is able to bless you abundantly in all things at all times. You reap in every good work you do.
The Bible also says that those that freely give to the poor, their righteousness endures forever. Let us have faith in the Lord our God.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
Baraka
want to say thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning us and watching us all the way from the beginning. Thank you so much, people in Canada, people in the United Kingdom, in Germany. Thank you so much, people all over the world. Thank you so much, East Africa. Thank you so much for tuning in into this live performance. And we want to say thank you for donating. This is so great because you're taking us back to school. You're giving us scholastic materials. You're giving us food to eat. You're making us stay well. Thank you so much. It is at this point in time that I want to say thank you to the choir. God bless you. Thank you so much for the performance. I also want to thank the people that have made this happen. These kids have been trained. I want to invite Mr. Mugisha and your team. Wherever you are, please give them a hand of applause. Ula, ula, ula. Please drop in a word and tell us. Please come all over here. Come, you know, yes, thank you. Just in a few seconds.
Thank you very much for watching us. Wherever you are, thank you very much. Thank you very much for watching. It's been wonderful and we are happy you are there. Because of you, we are happy we have these smiles. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Bigseal Foundation, Bigseal African Choir. We love you, we love you, we love you. Mwah!
Woo! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We bow and we say thank you, thank you, thank you. Please visit the website. Please make a donation and let us live on as Bigseal Foundation and as the Bigseal African Choir. God bless you.